Hey guys, welcome back to another Drumming PhD interview. This is the Warped Tour recap. It's a recap because we didn't get very many interviews, but we did get some interviews, but mostly live performances, and it's after the fact, so yeah. We haven't been really getting videos out because I've been busy with football and baseball, and my dad's been busy working, but now we're not so busy, and we'll be doing a lot more interviews and stuff. But guys, we are at 59 subscribers. Holy cow. My goal is 100 by the end of the year. And first time seeing me, guys, please go down. It takes 1 second. And guess what? It's free. So go down, hit that subscribe button. Make my day. Make my family's day. Like this video if you like it. And share with all your friends so they can subscribe too. So thanks for tuning in to another Drumming PhD video. Hope you like it. Until next time, guys. See you later. Hey, it's Drumming PhD. Today we're at the Providence Medical Center to watch the band's Warped Tour. This is my 8th one, and let's go check it out. I'm here with Sean, the bass player of Vanna. How's your summer on Warped Tour?
It's been really great. It's been really hot, probably record heat, but as far as the crowds and everything and all the support we've been getting, especially with the new album, it's been really awesome. And seeing great people like you that we know from years past, it's really fun to see friends all over the country.
So when you're not playing and not signing, who do you come or go to different stages and watch
play? It's a good question. There's a lot of great bands, some old friends, Cool Hand. They're a really good band from Maine. This band Old Wounds is an awesome New Jersey hardcore band. Silent Planet was on the first half of the tour. They were really great. So even though we're musicians, we hear a lot of music and see a lot of bands. We're still constantly learning about brand new bands to us. So it's been really cool. So those are just some of them. But yeah, Every Time I Die, we always rep, and Color Morale, those are great guys too. So
those are some of our favorite bands for sure.
So who has been the best energetic and packed crowd?
I mean, besides ours, let's see, the Motionless in White usually has a pretty awesome crowd, and they are also amazing entertainers. They put on a great show, so I definitely suggest checking them out. They really put a lot of effort into what they do. Love those guys too.
Thank you.
Thank you, man.
They have a new album out, All Help. Go check it out.
Everybody off! I'll need chaos! Let's go! Let's go! Shut them up! Get them out of my head!
Super warm out. We've got really lucky with the weather. We haven't had any really bad rainy days, so all the shows have been great, and I'm getting a tan, which is kind of cool. I usually don't have one of those. It's been awesome. Yeah, the show's been really fun, and lots of kids this year, and get to play the new music, which is awesome. You have the new record and everything now.
Yeah. How many songs do you usually play off your new record at the show?
So today we only did one. But sometimes it depends. We'll do two. Just depends on how much time they give us. So today we played a song called Mutter, and then sometimes we'll do the song Mutter and we'll do Pretty Grim too. So yeah.
Thank you guys, and like I said, check out their new album, All Hell. It's pretty great. So.
Thanks.
Oh, holy shits and hot dogs. Give yourselves a round of applause. Stand up to riots.
Thank you so much, everybody. We're the Real Big Fish.